It's time for the Medium Contemporary Gold Finals. Three schools competing for the Medium Contemporary Championship. And first up is Rancho Bernardo.
Bernardo.